Wladimir Bechtejeff, a Russian painter who was active in Munich together with the Blue Rider painters at the beginning of the 20th century, shows in his circus scene how he defines his Orphic colors and rhythms that were very interesting and important for him. He wanted to show an underlying spirit, an essential idea of nature and human being in his paintings.